Shout out, mom.
This is so hard.
This man was 300 pounds.
Everyone subbed to Tony.
Yeah, everyone subbed to my boy.
What are you doing? You gotta film a video. Hello?
I'm getting ready. I have to do chest again. It's like fourth time this week. It's all I upload. I gotta get ready.
You're really filming another chest video? I mean, all you do is chest. I swear, all you do is chest.
What's good, guys? Welcome back. If you are new to the channel, please click the subscribe button. We are on the road to 1K subs. At 1K subs, I'm giving away a pre-workout of the winner's choice. It's a free subscription. You can get free pre-workout. Why would you not subscribe, you know? I'm going to keep dropping content regardless, guys, trying to get there as soon as possible. So if you could help me out, that means a lot. The people that already support me, thank you. And the people that are going to, thank you as well. But yeah, we have another chest video, guys. I'm going to head to the gym, meet my boy Alex there, otherwise known as Prettyboykope, if some of you guys know him. But I'll catch you guys later.
All right, guys, we're at the gym with my boy.
What up?
Introduce yourself.
I'm Alex, also known as Prettyboykope. Look me up on TikTok.
You can look him up on TikTok. We'll put it right here. He's got hella followers on there, so if any of you guys from there are watching this, shout out to you guys for coming here. Today, we got a bench workout. You guys already know, I always only bench, no legs. I'm just messing with you guys. But I upload a lot of bench videos. A lot of people want to be on four bench videos, so I give them what they want. It's no big deal. And yeah, so we'll catch you guys when we head to the bench. See you there. We just warming up right now. We just did a plate and then we're doing 155.
Something like that.
Yeah, something like that. And then we're gonna get up to 185. He said he might try to see how much he's
doing. We'll have to see.
We gotta see how good he's feeling. We gotta.
What was that, like
15? No, I think it's 13. I'm really bad at counting though. Like, yeah. You guys know in all the videos, I'm terrible at counting. Like sometimes I'll be watching my videos, I'll be like, oh, there's at least like 8 reps, I'll watch, I'm like, oh, dude, that was 3.
Mom's a great cook.
Hey,
shout out, mom.
For the people that think I am a dickhead outside of the camera, trust me, I really am. No, but like,
he is.
This is so hard.
Just finished the chest workout. absolutely killed that shit. You guys obviously saw that. My boy Alex.
Yeah.
Do you got anything to say?
Shit, that's about it, man. Had a great workout this guy. Y'all need to work out with him. He's the man.
I'm telling you, I try to push people. That's just how it is on the channel. Well, yeah, give us a little background. He was telling me that while we were working out, this man was 300 pounds.
Back in the day.
So let's hear a little bit about that, just quick sum up.
Shit, I grew up in a household, parents divorced, you know, mom take care of me my whole life, so mama would feed me real good. Throughout middle school, starting my freshman year, I was a little chunky. I put up some pictures for you guys. But basically, got in this mindset where I would get bullied constantly, and I really just wanted to lose the weight and feel good about myself. So, played basketball every day for about 5 hours. It's pretty bad though, pretty bad. I rarely ate close to 1,500 calories a day, big calorie deficit.
Holy.
Dropped from 300 to, I believe, it was around 210, and then this was the whole summer. So this started in about, it was like April, finished in August, September.
2020?
No, this was 2018.
Okay, okay.
And finished around 165, really bad spot. I was skin and bone.
Yeah, because you got all that excess fat, right?
Yeah, it was 165, and then the next 2 years, I didn't really care about the way I looked. And then all of a sudden this year, January, I started working out, trying to get back to good shape. So right now I'm about 195, trying to get to like 205, 210. That's where we're gonna end it up, so.
And for everyone out there that's like trying to just get into the gym, like that's a story right there. Like this two polar opposite stories. I started skinny, you guys obviously know, but like even him, like he started a little bit heavier. Like you just gotta get in the gym, put the work in, and you're gonna get the results that you deserve if you put the work in. So
it's all in your head. It's a mindset.
But yeah, I mean my man's heading out in like a month, so I had to get a video in with my boy. He's heading out to Florida. Maybe we'll have a video out there. I'll go visit him. You never know. I'll meet you up at the university. But yeah, man, it was a pleasure having you on the channel. And we'll talk to you.
Appreciate it.